Welcome to the Piping Engineering YouTube channel. In this video, we'll guide you through the process of reading piping isometric drawings and understanding the bill of materials in a simple step-by-step way. Also, in this video, along with theoretical information, the process of practical preparation and welding of pipeline fittings for manufacturing, and finally, the finished shape of the pipeline will be shown. Before we begin, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more educational content on piping engineering. I also want to take a moment to thank our members and subscribers for their continuous support. Now let's get started with today's educational video. We will perform the explanation on the 6-inch spool 002 pipeline isometric drawing. Let's first to learn bill of materials of this pipeline. There is always a table like this in pipe isometric drawings. This table is list of materials for fabrication or calling a bill of materials. The bill of materials provides the detailed description of the fittings, their attributes. In a pipeline isometric drawing, pipe fittings are usually indicated by symbols or numbers. These numbers, information such as dimensions of fittings, type of material, and other specifications are shown in the bill of materials, BOM. I'll provide step-by-step approach on how to identify and interpret the piping fittings on this isometric drawing. Part number 1 are showing in the several places on this piping isometric drawing. Let's look at the material list, bill of material. Item number 1, the quantity are 1.41 meters, size is 6-inch, pipe, ASME, B36.10M, seamless, schedule 80, carbon steel materials, ASDM, A106 grade B. Part number 2 is showing in the one place on this piping isometric drawing. Let's look at the material list, bill of material. Item number 2, the quantities is 1 off, size is 6-inch, elbow 90 degree, long radius, schedule 80, ASME 16.9, carbon steel materials, ASDM, A234. Part number 3 are showing in the two places on this piping isometric drawing. Let's look at the material list, bill of material. Part number 3, the quantities are 2 off, size is 6-inch, elbow 45 degree, long radius, schedule 80, ASME 16.9, carbon steel materials, ASDM, A234. We are continuing to read pipe fittings in a piping isometric drawing. Part number 4 are showing in the two places on this piping isometric drawing. Let's look at the material list, bill of material. Part number 4, the quantities are 2 off, size is 6-inch, flange slip-on, raised face, class 150, schedule 80, ASEB 16.5, carbon steel materials, ASDM, A105. Also, on this pipeline is showing pipe support, part number PS001. The details of this pipe support also showing in the bill of material. Part number 5 is showing in the one place on this pipe support drawing. Let's look at the material list, bill of material. Part number 5, the quantities is 1 off, length is 350 mm, RSA 100 by 100 by 10 mm, grade S355J2. Part number 6 is showing in the one place on this pipe support drawing. Let's look at the material list, bill of material. Part number 6, the quantities is 1 off, size is 150 × 150 × 10 mm, plate, carbon steel, grade S355J2. The learn of bill of materials are completed. Now, let's take a look at some useful notes on the drawing. In this drawing specifies that the pipeline should undergo a pressure test at 29 bar for a duration of 0.5 hours. Additionally, in this note number 7, it states that all carbon steel pipework requires coating with paint system A, with the base color being off-white. Now, we will begin reading the pipe isometric drawing by following these steps. In this piping isometric drawing, there are 6 arrows indicating the directions. North direction, south direction, east direction, west direction, up direction, and down direction. The person reading the drawing should imagine themselves facing north, with the assumption that they are positioned at the center of these directions. We will begin reading this pipe drawing from this point. The pipeline starts at this flange and extends eastward. At this point, the pipeline turns northward with a 90-degree elbow. Then, pipeline turns and continued to the eastward with two 45-degree elbows. With that, we've successfully completed reading the piping isometric drawing. Now, I would like to present to you some of the fragments that I prepared from the fabrication process of this pipeline. By watching this manufacturing process, you can easily gain both theoretical and practical knowledge about pipelines. It's a great way to enhance your skills in piping engineering, bridging the gap between theory and hands-on practice. This educational video is coming to an end. You can share your comments about the video in the comments section below. By becoming a member of our channel, you can support us and enjoy additional features. I would like to express my gratitude in advance to our viewers who leave comments and likes. If you liked the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.